This morning during the yoga session while breathing, the breathing extended outwards, and I felt the breathing of the sea as well. It was a very unifying experience. What I've learned in these 2 days is to come down to earth and not to remain up in the philosophical sky, I call it. It's much more tangible to just to be. I've been sort of trying to work on not being so attached and getting rid of my ego, and but sometimes, you know, you tend to do it in the wrong way. And these 2 days have really taught me how to just be without going anywhere high off.
Too high.
So this is was my experience.
Every time I live with one mantra, this time I have two. I said one comes from this side and the other from the other. And the mantras for this time is not to worry so much. Mm-hmm. Breathing is happening. And I want to thank you, both of you, for your generosity, for patience. What else to do? And thank the universe for having me.
Thank you.
My friend Georgia said, I have to say also that for me, that I'm very busy with my head and searching. Simplicity. And this, that I don't have to worry. Everything is here. And I have to be a little bit quiet.
Good.
Just to... The self is here. I don't have to to analyze too much and search too much. And thank you for that, because it was too complicated for me.
Yes. Yes.
It's so simple. Thank you so much.
And you have studied a lot, you know. You have tried a lot. So many things.
Yes.
And truth is extremely simple.
And every time I was experiencing a fractal of myself, because I was half here, half here, and in all these parts. And now I think that I have to stop.
And go back in.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's the first time I really, it comes very,
Spontaneously
to say that I want to express my happiness. And trying to find why I feel happy is, I think that it's the first time that I can watch my ego and laugh with it. And it is very relieving for me. And so for this, I really want to express my gratefulness, and as Yuria said, for your patience and for the opportunities you give us all these years to find the way out. Thank you.
Thank you.
If I picture my mind as a wall full of bricks stuck together, very well stuck together, every time that I leave from our meetings, a couple of these bricks go away. They fall down. This makes room for light to come in. And so thank you for bringing light back into my life. And thank you for being the light yourselves. Pure love. You are pure love. And thank you for that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for the spiritual food you gave us all these days, and thank you for the unspeakable.
Be more closer to your heart. Enough.
Well, what I've learned, or maybe every time I've come out of the seminar, I feel calmer, especially mm-hmm. this time. And I was wondering why. And it's because I understood that keeping your ego takes a lot of work. Mm. It's strenuous. Mm. So that's why maybe I feel yes. quieter every
yes.
time.
Yes.
And I thank you very, very much mm-hmm. for all these lessons mm-hmm. that you're giving us and for your time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
To be with you is like a pure bath of pure sattva. And it makes me very quieter and more happier. And also you take so much, you pay so much attention to the mind, then he could understand why he is not happy. And I feel a lot of enthusiasm and strength to go away, to
go for it,
to go. And thank you for that.
I may forget to appreciate things in my life, but I really appreciate that I'm here. And I feel really lucky to have you in my life.
Sure?
Yeah. Sure. This I know.
Regarding this, you are sure. You don't have a doubt.
I'm sure.
About you, you have a doubt. About you, you have a doubt, but about us, you don't have a doubt.
No.
Oh, okay.
It's a start.
You are sweet. You are sweet. Okay. Keep on remaining sweet.